In the ring at this time, from Denton, Texas, weighing 345 pounds, Rusty Brooks.
Hello, Doctor. How you doing, brother? Look out here. I brought the ICW camera crew here, and they want to talk. We're going to talk to you a little bit. Wave to the people, Red.
Rusty's an icon when it comes to South Florida wrestling. Most everybody that has started on the indie scene in South Florida was trained by Rusty Brooks. Several competitors that have wrestled throughout the years for the WWE were trained by Rusty Brooks. I mean, he's the ultimate professional.
We teach the basics of pro wrestling, from the opening moves to the falls, how to protect yourself, how to protect your opponent. Pretty much everything that you need to do to become a professional wrestler. My son, J-Dog Brooks, the prodigy, is running the school. Step in.
Make sure you stop.
Some people tell us we remind him of the American Chopper series, and I'm Paul Sr. and he's Junior, so I don't know, but I'm right.
If you want to wait a minute, you might learn something here. I'm sick and tired of that bald-headed idiot running around here. You see that up there? That's my turf. I'm telling you, it's mine. You bring him down here, and I'll squeeze him, and I'll break him in half. Bring him here.
Hold it now. Easy.
Oh, he taught me every single thing that I know from the psychology, and he's always believed in me since day one.
But wait a minute, pal. You do what your dad tells you. You don't do what you want. This is the man that you honor. You do what he tells you. We are number one. You're number two.
Rusty, I'll never forget this. The first time I saw Soul Man Alex G, Rusty pointed him out to me. He says, "Do you see that guy there, right there in that ring?" And I go, "Yes, sir." And he goes, "That's Soul Man Alex G. He's the smoothest man in the business. If you ever want to get in the ring with somebody and learn this business, that's the guy you do it with."
Malenko brothers, as far as I'm concerned, you're history, because we've taken care of everything we got to do. But right now, we do have to take care of the Soul Patrol. But you know, when it's all said and done, Soul Patrol, we got a surprise for you too.
No, yeah, it's about being trained by the people that I've always felt that have done something in this business. You know, Rusty's a legend. And if there's anybody that's made it with, you know, the WWE, it's that guy. You know, and he can tell you anything about the business if you just ask him and you listen. And he'll give you all the tools, you know.
Trust me, I'm a doctor. I wouldn't lie to you people. Absolutely. And this is another man who I am going to make into a champion. He's had it all up until this point. He's had the maneuvers. He's had the strength. He's had the power. And now, he has the brains. Dr. Red Roberts, the mind. Rusty Brooks, the body.
The body Brooks.
What a tag team.
I think that's got a good ring to it, don't you?